Probably staring at us, cuz.
I ain't never seen no Heron eating that nigga before.
Damn, man, you remember me from school down at Harry Potter doing community service looking at that nigga?
Yeah, nah, you stupid, bro. Just stop right here, bro. Get something to drink. I'm thirsty hell, fool. We ain't come to get no drink. Expect the gadget coat at me.
I ain't gonna lie, gang. You should have shaved before we came over here. Your head look like a recovering crackhead. On God.
See this white haven? Yeah, this white haven. He over here.
My God. Hey, Norman, nice ass nigga.
Let me get something to drink and a pairing for my Don King her ass nigga.
Right on time. We just about to start a happy hour. I don't know about no pairing and shit, though.
Whoa. What the fuck you got going on, cuz? Get that Frederick Douglass looking ass nigga up out of here.
Duke! I'm going to get my brother Duke my
ass. Go ahead. On God, we were looking for his ass.
Well, we ain't got to look for him no more. They going to get him. Now we got to make an example out of his ass. Talk all that motherfucking tough shit. Now you looking scared. Sit down, dirty socks ass me. Fix my own shit. Been slamming shit, nigga. Nigga know what going on. Shit, they got Duce, Hen. But fuck some of this costume ego shit, though. On God.
You scared? Let me know now. Telling you, cuz. We ain't gonna be able to get this money if niggas don't fear us out here. Ah, shit, here come Duke, man.
Oh, God.
Y'all niggas been looking for me. Here I go. Oh, my God, I'm bringing your ass outside.
All right, man. They pulled up looking for me. Y'all know what this finna be. I'm finna pop the kilo of me eating that niggas.
Nah, why you in this Goodwill fashion show dressing that nigga wanna start trouble? And scare all my bitches and my niggas.
You ain't got nothing better to do, Chuck, if he was a granddaddy looking at him, than to come up in my motherfucking hood with this nigga that smell like ass.
Damn. Oh my God, did y'all see that?
Y'all bitch ass ain't gonna do shit.
Cut, fuck with me, cut, fuck with me, cut. Don't do it, though. Don't do it, cut, don't do it. Damn. Yeah. If I can't beat him, I'ma join him. Fuck it.
A better nigga ain't won't play no more.
All right. I listen to too much, so I should be playing with a nigga. Come on, this ass, cuz.
You shooting shit for real.
I know, y'all niggas just be rapping this shit. I do this shit for real, nigga. I need 20 choppers on this roof, 100 shots of belt.
This damn near all the guns we got.
I don't give a fuck about none of that. You hear me? We need every chopper, every Glock out, every beam, every motherfucking scope.
Rest in peace, Dookie. Everybody wanna be like Shyster, that's why we finna put a Draco on his ass.
Somebody get Dookie my A-Rare Bird ass up out the street.
Fuck niggas. We got about 50 choppers pointed at y'all lad right now. Your chance of survival is over with, bro. So listen. You and this give me $5 till tomorrow. Face that nigga need to come out right now, and I mean right now. Is this the neighborhood goon I'm speaking with right now? You already know what's going on. They call me OG Lowdown. Yeah, I heard of you, big bro. You that evil version Woody looking at that nigga everybody be talking about. All right, gang, we finna do exactly what you want us to do. We wrapping it up in here right now. I put my pistol down. I don't plan on shooting nobody else ass. We finna get ready to come out right now. Now, I know I shot your no-neck-ass nigga, man, but I had good intentions for it. So let me explain what happened before y'all get on some tough-ass shit, all right?
But I need your word, man, that you or none of them sweet gumbo-eating-ass niggas gonna do shit to me, man, before we explain what happened, man.
You dang what happened.
You ain't let my niggas playing shit, nigga.
And why I knew your ass was gonna say that. That's why we ain't finna come out till we get y'all word that y'all ain't gonna shoot our ass. Got me fucked up.
Well,
as much as I wanna see my nigga Swiss cheese y'all ass with these collar dude ass guns, ain't nobody gonna do shit without my say so.
Alright. Shit. Bet. Come here, cuz. You ain't gotta be scared, cuz. If you can survive a lightning bolt, you can survive this shit. Spike a head at him.
John Wick daddy looking at that nigga, that better be a check for me, man.
Man, fuck all that.
Is it all right if I explain to y'all drug test smelling ass niggas on what just happened and why I killed your mans? Nigga, you ain't got no choice.
All right.
My name is Finesse and Ad D. I'm from South Memphis. And just like you, gang, I'm a hood ass nigga.
We don't want no problems. Just came over here to do what needed to be done.
Nah, I had to pop his ass because he was running around that hoe snitching like season 9. On God. Until this shit got for real.
Now, of course, y'all Billy Button Dirt eating ass niggas say y'all from the streets, so y'all know the rules to the streets.
So he was snitching, huh? Like a motherfucker. I can't believe y'all had that nigga roaming the hood like he can't be touched and shit. But anyway, I got signed paperwork from all the shooters in my hood, man, to let his ass have it.
Yeah, that's real shit.
Now, we was gonna ask your ass nicely, man, but we was gonna fuck around and have to shoot your ass. You know how it go.
Now, again, this is not no check for your broke ass. Now, I know that human pinata looking ass nigga made it cool to snitch, but don't end up like the next nigga.
You thought we won about this shit.
And you think you lied right now.
GD swag adding, Walmart belt wearing adding, Undertaker fan looking adding. I don't even say
it. Well, the words, gang. Y'all some hoes.